Great Britain, the British Empire, and Commonwealth of Nations declared war upon this foul aggression. After gallant France had been struck down, we from this island and from our united empire maintained the struggle single-handed for a whole year, until we were joined by the military might of Soviet Russia, and later by the overwhelming power and resources of the United States of America. Finally, almost the whole world was combined against the evildoers, who are now prostrate before us.
Good afternoon to everybody, and I'm glad everybody's come out to celebrate the 75th anniversary of the end of the war. We did have a street party 25 years ago, and it was absolutely fantastic. I'm sure a lot of us remember that, who still live on the street. So I'd just like to sing a few songs for you now. I don't do that many war songs, but I will incorporate some of my own stuff in a little while. But I'm going to start off with a little bit of Glenn Miller. And we'll see how it goes. You're welcome to have a dance, you know, as long as you're not dancing with anybody, if you don't live with them. But, you know, we're just going to try and celebrate the best way we can under the circumstances. So we're going to start off with this one. It's a little bit of Glenn Miller. Here we go. We're going to go on with another little medley. Here we go. You can all join in with these ones. Bless them all. One more from the war songs, because I haven't learnt a lot of these really over the years. I should have done.
25 years to do it.
I know I have, but... Oh. Right, we'll get this one out of the way and then we'll put some more music back on.
Oh,
from The Lion King. We've got a bit of that. So we'll do a little bit, and with a little bit of ABBA.
Thank you.
Harold Melvin in the Blue Notes. Oh, we'll get on with this one. This is a good one. It's a bit of a medley from the Drifters.
Thank you.
like some nice weather for this celebration. Yeah. Right, we're going to do a bit of the Four Tops now.
Percent.
Turner for this next one. We'll be right back. Thank you.